What a good goat. Nice, beautiful brook trout. This little lake we're going to has grayling in it. Grayling are kind of a rare fish to catch. You know, I think I've caught two in my life. I'm hoping I can catch some grayling, show you how beautiful they are. I've never eaten grayling. I'm gonna have steak and asparagus for dinner.
Come here, guys. Good boy.
Go.
Let's go. Let's go. Thank you.
Jimmy, you okay? Good grief. I think we're getting close. Oh, yep, here it is. We have arrived. Let's check this place out. Wow, it looks really beautiful. I'll tell you what, the hike getting in here is one of the most beautiful hikes I have ever been on. Absolutely. This place is awesome. What do you think, Bill? You like it? Wow. Super beautiful little fish. There you go, buddy. Little brook trout. Oh, he's pretty.
Hey, Levi. Buddy. Come here, Junie. Come here. What you doing?
Nope, got one.
Nice. Woohoo! Grayling.
Got one. Nice. Oh, I think it got off. Dang it. Let's see if we can get another one. Oh, got one. Nice. Catch two fish on the same cast. That's awesome. Yes, it's a brook. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, nice. Nice. Beautiful brook trout. That is awesome. Come on, boys. Let's go back to camp. It's time for me to cook that steak. I like to run the long fire sticks on a diagonal like that. right across like that. And then I like to run these medium fire sticks across here like this. And what that does is it gives you lots of places to rest a pot or a pan or a grill. So tonight I'm going to be cooking a steak, and I'm going to be cooking it on this grill, but I want to do it off to the side of the heat. I don't want to do it directly over the heat. The cool thing about how I set up the fire sticks is that it gives you lots of places to set a pot or a pan, but it also leaves things open enough that it's pretty easy to add wood to the fire. You can set this pot in so many different places. You can put it there, you can put it there, you can put it there. And you could also put a larger frying pan, right there. So I'm just going to put it there to boil the water. I just love cooking with radiant heat like this because it allows you to keep a campfire going and you can still cook your steak. It cooks your steak a lot slower and you get a better like edge-to-edge pinkness. That water's boiling. I don't quite need it just yet, so I'm just gonna set it down here. Let it stay hot. Flip this steak over. And we'll just keep rotating it like that and let it cook nice and slow. I'm gonna let it rest down here. Now that my water's boiling again, I'm gonna go ahead and mix my mashed potatoes in. Cover those up, set them down to the side where they can stay warm. Rather than build this back into a fire, since we're almost finished, I'm just gonna push these hot coals under my asparagus and finish my asparagus off that way. We should be ready to eat in no time at all. Oh yeah, that asparagus is looking really nice. Mashers turned out perfect. Oh yeah, turned out really nice. Hakata spice. So good on beef, really good on fish. I don't know which I like it better on. And the Hakata has salt in it. One shake takes care of everything. Let's give it a try. That turned out really nice. I'm going to set it here on this rock and let it cool down a little bit before I give it to you guys. Make it a little easier to eat. has awaited so patiently. Good dogs. Look how pretty you are. Your coat is just so nice and shiny. That's a good goat. Good goat. You want some attention? Good boy, Levi. You guys did so good on this trip. What a good goat. You are a good goat. Good goat, Bill. Good goat. I wish I could say I was about to make my coffee and enjoy this morning, but I have an appointment this morning, so I had to pack everything up while it was still dark. You can see it's just now starting to get light, but I've got to get hiked back to the truck and get moved on out of here. Right there is where our fire was, so I was able to push that dirt back over my fire area and just make it like I'd never been here. So let me gather this stuff up and we will be on our way.